CARD started its operation in 1986 as a very small institution. We call it the CARD NGO, or the Center for Agriculture and Rural Development. It's an NGO based here in San Pablo. And then after a while, we expanded in other nearby towns and provinces. Our main focus during that time is to uplift the quality of life of our rural poor. With the initiative and guidance of our founder and chairman, Dr. Alip, he was very instrumental in pushing to establish different organizations to support our main goal of eradicating poverty in the Philippines. So initially, our expertise focused more on the microfinance. So our thinking during the time is, of course, micro, very small.
Our intention was that the graduate of the CARD microfinance institution will grow bigger in their business, will move to commercial bank. Unfortunately, what we found out is that the commercial bank could not understand them. And I said to myself, why don't we establish another bank, a higher banking? Having a CARD SME bank will really bring about more prosperity to the graduates of our microfinance client.
We call this segment as the missing middle, those between microfinance and SME entrepreneurs. They need a financial inclusion through provisions of banking products and services which other banks or big banks can provide with them. That's why the reason why CARD MRI established CARD SME Bank at Rift Bank.
CARD has been very successful in microfinance operations and then transitioning the employees to an SME operation, which is entirely different from a microfinance operations. How do you build the capacity? Yung risk appetite ng mismo account officer. The clients are coming from microfinance also, right? So it's their first time to receive a big amount of loans. And the account officer is going to be their first time to actually give that out also. How will they assess the clients? They don't have that.
So these are a number of challenges that we had to hurdle at that time. And I'm very thankful that the Sparkassen Stiftung, the German Savings Bank Foundation, was there to help us since the start of CARD SME Bank.
With the funding from the BMZ and with the support of a number of German savings banks, namely Sparkassen Ansbach, Sparkassen Rutenberg, and Sparkassen Essen, Sparkassen Stiftung was able to implement the partnership project for the establishment of CARD SME Bank. This lasted for 12 years, from 2009 to 2021. The project has basically three objectives. The first is to establish an SME business development framework where we try to develop and implement an SME direction for the bank. The second is to capacitate their staff, who are mostly microfinance personnel who have now graduated to SME finance. And then lastly, we also wanted to strengthen the risk management capabilities of the bank. So it's a very holistic approach. The hope of the project is that eventually we'll be able to develop a benchmark of sustainable, fair, and responsible SME finance here in the Philippines.
They addressed all those challenges. They sent technical experts here to develop the skills, the attitude, the risk appetite of our account officers. They have also helped us in the establishment of the credit scoring tool. How will our account officers be able to, you know, assess the clients properly? How will our account officers encourage our clients to successfully grow their businesses from a micro business to an SME business? They have given us financial assistance also. They have provided for several computers. They also provided us a vehicle so that our account officers will be very mobile in going to the SME clients for client calls, etc.
The partnership enhanced the capacity and skills of the loan officers, even the management, through trainings, exposure to partners, savings banks, in, particularly in Germany, and other capacity building activities.
During the pilot test, madami talaga kaming natutunan. Unang-una talaga dun sa assessment talaga ng ating mga client. Kumbaga, malaki yung pinag-iba compare before. Malaking pasalamat namin. Kasi hanggang sa ngayon talaga, limit lang or hindi ganun talaga yung nagkakaproblemang member. Kasi siguro, tama yung tinahak namin, tama yung prosesong ginawa namin. Natutuwa din ako doon sa mga client na nag-start ng maliit na sa palaki. Siguro yung naging assessment namin naging tama.
The clients of the Cardo Semi Bank are able to generate more employment. They are actually employing other members of the community. On the average, about 7 to 12. A number of our clients are employing over 100. And that, I think, is a great impact in poverty eradication.
We started the Dashitech last 2013. Yung aming journey is not easy. Na from the beginning, nanghihiram kami sa friend, but it's not enough to operate Tadashitech. That's why we're thankful to SME Card na sila yung kunahang nagtiwala.
Pwede pala, posible pala, matutulungan pala kami. Yun, naging startup capital namin siya. We are blessed with a team that we started from 3 and then became 5, became 10, became 50, and now 120. I can say na napakalaking tulong na ginagawa ng SME, no? And I'm actually praying that SME Card Bank will someday sobrang laki na rin. Kasama kami doon.
So in retrospect, I think the biggest impact that we had for this project is really establishing that standard for sustainable SME finance in the Philippines. Because not a lot of banks really go into SME finance because it's perceived to be a risky market. So on a larger scale, with the establishment of Cardo Semi Bank, the hope is that we've expanded financial inclusion and we've improved and supported SME businesses here in the Philippines. For the foundation, this is a really unique project because it's not often we work with an institution for this long period. This is one of the few times and the few projects where we really were able to establish a successful SME finance institution in a developing country. This is also a learning experience, a milestone, where we can take this the learnings from this project and maybe move it forward to other projects, both in the Philippines and elsewhere.
We will always be very thankful to them and very grateful to them. It will go a long way. We will never, never forget all the assistance that our German partners have given us.
Sparkasse and Stiftung has really played a very important role in improving the quality of the services, be it the Card SME Bank, but also the Card MRI as a whole. Thank you very much.